Autopsy report has been released following the death of U.S. Border Patrol agent Rogelio Martinez. He died in November after being found severely injured near the border in West Texas. The medical examiner said the agent died after suffering blunt force injuries to the right side of his head. He also had a fractured clavicle, broken ribs, deep cuts on his shoulder, and damage to his eyes. But the manner of his death is still undetermined.